Come on, you know what to do.
I do?
Yeah, I told you what you were to be.
The super on.
Train driver. A train!
She got it. Uh-huh, look what's on the pogs.
Kimberly.
Mm-hmm. And the other one has a, what's that thing you like?
And
the metal thing.
I'll open it.
Where's the slammer? Yeah, it's the slammer that you like.
I'll open it.
Let me see it.
Yeah,
the slammer.
Yeah, let me see the slammer. That's the slammer. Some candy.
Mm-hmm.
Put the present down while I get my own presents.
Here's my slammer. Mom. Here's my slammer.
Okay. What's that called? I forget.
A
yin yang?
A yin yang.
Yeah, she got a yin yang slammer.
It's a slammer.
You're supposed to put all your pogs in the pile and throw that at it, and whichever ones come off the pile, you get. Love bug.
Mm-hmm. I know, he's not here yet.
Thank you, okay?
Okay.
Mommy, I got a question.
It's for Glenn. Come here, can I see your
paw? Okay, now it's Lynn's turn to do something for Dusty. Well, actually, Lynn, you did screw up. We were the ones that swore in. The judge did not do this. Way to go, Lynn.
Oh, she's a judge. She's the mom and dad.
You did good, Dusty. You noticed. You paid attention. Lynn was supposed to be the judge, but she did good. Okay.
Mommy, that's what I said I was going to be.
Lynn, I am
okay,
sure.
Lynn's going to give her one.
Oh, man.
That was pathetic. It wasn't pathetic. I gave it to Lynn. She put it back down and picked it up.
I don't need a crowd.
Yes, you do. But you're getting one anyway.
Well, I don't know. I know what this is.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well, bottle of the Power Rangers. Anything to it? And it smells bad. It needs to be washed. And some stickers.
Mm-hmm. Those can go on your notebook. Those are vinyl stickers.
I don't know what they are. When you put them on something, they don't come off.
Okay.
They're vinyl. You can put them on bicycles, anything that's metal.
April's pouting.
What, Daddy?
Hey, is there anything else?
Oh, hello.
Mom, is there anything else?
Hello, Sunflower.
Hello.
Huh?
Action.
Okay. They're going to pull up questions and they're going to ask you. It could be a question, it could be a dare, anything. Michael, get away from there. And then if you get it right, you get, instead of getting to choose what number of prize you're doing it for, it just goes in order. Okay? And then Final Jeopardy is a really big fancy game, so two questions for it. Or two dares. And if you can't do it, then you don't get the prize. You have to do another thing during it. Okay? Okay. So oldest to youngest this time. Brian?
Okay.
Brian, you're first.
Okay.
Brian, I can't see ya.
Name the puppy who was named after you.
Pretty Anne's home.
Yeah.
Okay, stand up, Dusty. We can see, that's it.
This is my high point.
rough question. That's all you need to worry about.
Lynn, you turn around and face me. That's good. It's English, Lynn.
Oh, I'm supposed to read it out loud?
Yes.
Oh, mind reader. Big
sit.
Time.
Sit on your hands and balance a
ignorant.
Glass of water on your head.
I'll go get the glass of water.
I had to do this in daytime.
Lynn, I'm proud of you.
How long?
I won't be able to do it.
I did it when we played Dare.
I did it.
Bambi, are you trash lady?
Yeah.
Good going, Bambi.
Here's my pencils. Yeah,
I don't want these. Hi, Mom.
Hi, honey.
I wouldn't have got Dusty's Aladdin cup.
That's all fine. It's okay.
Okay. Yeah, but it can break.
Just turn her around facing me, sis.
Her head. You better get her
there,
head.
There, there you go.
For how long? Just until you get your hands under your butt.
If it spills on me.
Then it spills on you.
It's fun.
Spill on me.
I'm impressed.
Very good.
It worked.
Why did you bring out Ed's April?
I didn't like that. Do you want the thing back?
No, it's dirt now.
Turn around, show mom what you got.
There's a trash bag. Piece of paper. Another lottery ticket.
Okay. When you lived with us.
Oh, yeah. Papa Lou?
No.
Your pet.
Oh, Lucinda, my cat.
Yeah.
Next. I didn't know what you meant. I got pink Power Ranger soap.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
It's a hint, Dust. Ready, Mom?
Oh, okay. Sorry about that.
Put your hands together behind your back. Pull them under your butt and knees and around in front of you. Do not let your hands come apart.
Like this. You're going to have to get them in front of you.
I can't get them over my big butt.
Ow!
You crush the hand and get them under your big butt. And go
like this.
And then step over them and bring them in front of you. Out, getting your hands come apart.
Very good.
Yes, I got one for 400.
I get one for this month. Well, not.
$400 is what it's worth.
I know.
Please, no, Mike.
I do too.
I get one for 200.
I wanted the one with that.
I wanted that one.
What, 200?
Scott's showing off her lottery ticket for her. Thanks for mine.
Okay.
Yeah, honey.
I remember what. D earrings and the D ring.
Yeah.
I like it.
I remember Mom told me about that.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a smiley.
It is.
I'm not. I'm always going to use it.
April, let me forget to your that thing.
Next.
Wait a minute. Okay, now, no, Bambi, go ahead and read.
Where did you get picked up? By Mom, when you first came here to live.
New Lebanon and Library.
Correct.
I knew she'd get that one.
That's easy.
I got to get her in. I'm like,
500.
Is there a double jeopardy on this?
Yeah.
The final one?
Reach
yeah. I think you want the one.
Do you get two prizes on double jeopardy?
What is it?
Nobody's allowed to say.
Coraline. Yes.
She got it.
Wrong. I'm going to smash an egg on your head. I knew this lottery ticket was going to be a winner.
Yeah.
I have a feeling.
You want it straightened so the bow will pop out? Oh, it's a girl.
Mm-hmm.
Chocolate store.
No, I got someplace else where it said it's a girl.
I got another one. I'm gonna squeeze it and open it, see if it busts. See, it says squeeze to open.
You're supposed to like smash it with your fist all the air to the top.
I don't
know. Wait a minute. Squeeze all the air to the top and hit it on top.
Alright.
You probably
got a hole in there.
Okay.
Do you
want me to open it for you or no?
No, it's okay.
Thank you.
It's all crunched up. That's on it.
Oh, well. We gotta wait for mom.
I'm on here.
What?
Describe riding in a car with April. Jeopardy prize.
Ouch.
Mama, you're missing it over here.
This is going to be a winning lottery ticket, Mom. I know it.
Oh, I knew it.
Stand up so I can see.
Oh, I got a gumball machine. You want to see how it works?
Oh, no, she's going to chew gum. We're in trouble.
Hold on, come over here and scratch yourself in front of the camera.
Yet.
I know it's a winner. No, get over here.
I know this lottery ticket's a winner.
Then scratch it off!
I can't. Sure.
That's not Dusty said. Can you scratch it off?
No, I'm scratching it off.
Seven's still hers. I don't want it.
She gave me for myself.
I know this lottery ticket's a winner.
Looking, Mom? Mommy.
I'm watching Lynn go out into outer space.
You sound surprised.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, Dusty, let's check it out.
Plus, there's another package in there.
I scratched off one that says your properties and it says you own them all. And the properties are 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100. $500.
Oh my god.
You owe me $250. You owe me $250. You owe me
$250. Jawbreaker. It's a jawbreaker, April.
I'm asking you jawbreaker candy.
I just said jawbreaker.
Jawbreaker.
It's the winner!
Hey,
give it to me now.
Oh, Daddy's next.
Dusty, come
hey,
here.
Hey, he got the one I wanted.
Oh.
You cheated.
Lady. It says here you have to smell three things. If you can't guess what they are, you have to eat them. And I didn't make up a rule.
Close your eyes real tight.
You better be up.
Hang on, let me get up here, April.
Close it real tight.
It's an onion.
Okay, there's
move, guys.
Correct. Hang on, I have to get two more things.
I would not eat an onion. April, I did one. Let's put Brian up there.
Yeah.
Only get mine, you get mine, Mommy.
Disgusting little.
Wait for the second one, April.
Okay,
here she. There he goes. Here he goes.
Here
show
go.
Her the second one.
Right, wait a minute.
Got to take a deep breath because it's hard to smell this. Move, Cass. Take a deep breath. What is it?
Don't lie. Don't lie.
What was it?
You gotta eat it. You gotta eat it.
You gotta eat it. You gotta eat it.
One more.
Close your eyes.
One more. Dusty.
One more.
That's okay.
Close your eyes.
I already got mine.
Close your eyes.
Since you missed one, one more.
No.
Mike, on this here, so this is a real one.
Okay. Close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Live ticket.
Yep, you don't have to eat it.
Next. I already got mine.
Oh. You're all picking ahead of time.
She did.
Put it back in. Let me see.
April, let them have it.
Oh.
Jeez, get off.
She can't do this one.
Why not?
This one's holding candy. And since Mama picked them.
Oh, then pick another one.
See, Cassie picked on purpose.
Fine.
Right, check
them
out. Some of them have changed.
Touch your tongue to your nose.
Just touch your tongue and then touch your nose.
No, go like this.
Come here.
No, go like this.
Did she do it?
She's got her hands in her face. Move, Mike.
Who's next?
Me. I can't do it.
She's not.
I thought she could do that.
Huh. What's the name of the fish you picked out?
April.
$600.
Who's next? $600
Bambi. Bambi, get her. Where's your
lottery ticket?
For who? This is back with the lottery ticket. Everything.
I knew it. It's a stupid.
What kind?
It's not
of
stupid. I like it.
This is a stupid
pedal. It's full of dollars. Name. All the ages of your brothers and sisters, including mom and dad.
11, 10, 16, 18, 20, 40, 41, 13, 12.
Way to go!
Ooh, she thinks she's good!
Hey, it's my turn!
I know, I got some chicken muncher. Hey, boy.
You did get it after all, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
The neck light.
She liked it better than lottery tickets.
Put your legs around your neck into the shape of a pretzel.
Okay.
Yeah. Your legs around your neck.
I can get one around, but I can't get the other.
So I can be sitting up.
I can't.
Try.
I can't get one around.
You and I can do that.
If
I do it, do I get a prize?
Yes.
Mom, if I can do it, do I get a prize?
Yeah, you get a prize. You can do it.
What kind of prize? Seriously?
You'll find out when you do it.
A good prize?
Yeah, a good prize.
I can do it, Mom. Will I get a prize?
You won't get a prize.
Can't do it.
If we get a prize, I'll do it.
Come on, Bri, try again. Brian, try again.
I can't.
I can't do it.
Can't do it? Okay.
Can we only get a prize if we
next. Next.
Mom, do we get a prize if we
You couldn't
next?
Do it. Next. Read the
Where
next thing.
Where did you eat out on your last birthday?
Where did we eat out on this adoption day?
Ow!
Who am I going to do the double Jeopardy one?
I know Jeopardy.
Whoa.
A roll up. Yum.
I missed the whole thing.
Okay, now.
Hey, you're late.
Sorry, ready? I had to.
Ready.
Okay, so first of all, what ice cream animal did you make when you first visited her?
Puppy. Yep.
Very good.
Last one.
Okay, and this one's a hard one.
Hey, Gear.
Name the colors of the Mighty Morphin.
Pink, black, yellow, red.
Hold on, there's one more.
White.
Two colors left you can choose from.
No, one color left.
Yellow,
red, blue.
There you go.
You got blue.
Wasn't it?
You just named them all.
And also, there used to be green, but green turned into white, so it don't really count.
No, green turned into blue.
I know, that's the
one. Green turned into blue.
Move Mike a little bit. Just a little bit so I can see her. That's fine.
Was this from Americana?
No.
Oh, this
Michael, be quiet.
Sure, shut your face, Michael. Want to back?
Oh, be quiet. I found that. Backhand you.
She already got this one from Americana, the stuffed animal.
No. Oh, okay.
Oh, pushed Jade in the face. I saw that.
Which I'm not getting wet.
I'm not getting it wet.
Okay, last question. Special. The Monopoly one's a winner. I know it is.
Okay.
And remember, since I let you use my quarter, if you win, I get half of whatever you win. Yeah, huh? She agreed.
How can you get half of a ticket?
Oh, she wants a ticket, that's for her.
I heard you want
your
I ain't even deal with that.
Four.
Oh, you said
Daddy wants four. I lost Brian.
No, you got.
You said 984. I lost Brian.
Check the other one. I know one of them's a winner. I have a feeling.
I have a feeling that will be a two. That first number was a two. I was right. The first number was a two, like I said.
You're going to win.
You're gonna win, and I get half of it.
A two. 12.
You won something?
No. Oh, nope. Gonna add.
God.
Yeah, I'll take the seven. I lost. Okay. I was right about the two.
I lost again. There's
Gary.
Hi. What you got?
Check it out. What does that say on there right above my finger?
You won.
How much?
What is that?
100,000.
1,000. 1,000? Or is that
100?
$1,000? You won $1,000?
A little.
Jeez.
Okay. Next.
You make me sick.
All right, next. Hey, Gary, you want to see all I got? $1,000
off the kicker.
Where the hell were you when he was winning?
That was the kicker. There you should have button for a line and got his ticket.
I told Dad that I would trade him tickets.
Yeah, I love
that. We'll do one of the losing ones.
Yeah.
And look at this.
Have you heard of the Palm Rangers?
I've heard of the Wimpy Rangers.
And Brian's one of the Wimpy Rangers.
I thought it was your birthday party and I got some cigarettes. Because I thought you were 17.
Cigarettes!
I thought it was your birthday party.
You got cigarettes, Dusty. Think you're a little too young to be smoking? Give me some.
I could use one of them right now.
Mom, they're really cigarettes!
He gave her the wrong carton.
Aww. Thank you, Gary.
Okay.
Look, it's nice.
That's cute.
Let me see what it is.
Yeah. Quality. Now you have to put in your... Put all your stuff in.
Yeah. I'm looking
okay, now you're ready to play the game that Gary helped do.
Yeah.
All right.
Did you say no?
Gary?
I said neato.
Oh. Thank you.
Just said it.
Okay, April, tell us what to do. Okay, April.
Okay, ready?
Wait.
I thought you were ready. Mama can see your underwear.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Okay, April, tell us what's going on.
Okay. Got 8 boxes and I got 8 clues. Each clue paper has 5 clues, and the clue paper has a color on it that matches the bow. And if she guesses what it is within the 5 clues, she gets that box.
Now, who helped us with this game?
Gary.
And who supplied the boxes?
Gary. So some of these clues are going to be kind of hard.
That's you going to eat dogs.
Okay. Now, Mom, who gets to do the first set of clues?
Me. Gary does.
Okay. Pick a clue, any clue.
Any
clue. Listen to the clues, Dusty.
Okay, I like green beans. Sometimes I get a runner.
What do you mean? I pick a box?
No,
you gotta guess what's in the box.
He's giving you clues to what's in the box.
Okay. I like green beans sometimes. I get a runner.
Okay, but what smells bad on Brian?
His armpits.
Okay, what's over his armpits?
Sweet.
Where
feet?
On his finger.
Bandit. How
about
your
bandit? Number 6, 5. I'm halfway covered up. Now the best clue I'll say is I'm light green.
You know what GB's getting their hose?
It's
a runner. What's Swiss cheese?
It's cheese.
What's it have all over it?
Pulp.
Okay, so you can get a runner. You can have pulp.
I don't even know what it is myself.
Close. What's close to home?
Close?
No, the area of your body you're talking about. What else do you wear on the area?
Who wrote this?
Very good.
That's number five, right? Oh, he wears the... Oh, that's right.
That's... Oh, that news. Can I ask
you, Mom? And the one Gary wears these on his fingers, he put them on his fingers.
While we were doing this thing. Hey, the socks. Yeah.
Mom, can I ask these
clothes?
Okay, Cassie's next.
Cassie's next?
What about me?
Now listen to the clues.
Okay. I smell, but I...
Brian! You
know that.
Brian!
Yeah. Don't fall into the boxes.
You gotta read it.
Okay. I smell, but I have no nose. Number two, I have three hoes. Three, boys don't often see me. Four, I get very close to a person. Five, people use me every day.
Teenagers.
No, I know what it is. I know what it is, and that's nasty.
It's nasty if you don't have them.
Everybody's
read
wearing
them.
Everybody
no
around here is wearing them.
Hopefully. Hopefully. Okay.
Name something, Dusty.
Underwear.
I know.
Underwear, she got it. Way to go.
Three holes. One round drill of waist, one round each leg.
I smell, but I don't have a nose.
I think the bees know there's honey in one of these boxes.
There's all the
bees. Here, can I be next, Mom?
I'll be next.
Guess who has to eat it?
Me.
Power Ranger underwear. And glue.
Now, I want to see you try them on for us.
She has a stash.
Me.
Hey, Michael. Let Michael be next.
Let me be next.
Brian's next. Big bad Bri.
Brian will get. I smell bad and I never wash.
That's you, baby.
And I never brush my teeth. Who am I?
Okay, look at me, Brian. Brian, look at me.
Gold bow.
Gold.
Okay.
Gold money.
Go walk this way a little, Bri. You're in the light. There you go. Now look at me.
Not on the right. It says I have three hails.
Brian.
Hails.
Hole. What is this, Harry?
Okay, right there, Bri.
I have three holes. I can streak.
Stretch.
Stretch.
Streak.
Just get on with it.
That's C-H.
Yeah.
I can stretch. I ain't long. I'm large.
I know what this is. Brian, the
I've
teddy
never
bear.
Worn without something under me.
Short.
I streak. I'm so sure of that. Nobody knows how to write in this hand. It's S-T-R-E-A-C-H.
That's stretch.
Michael is next.
I have four holes. I could have been a pet because I have a collar. I have two.
Stop there.
I have toothpicks that smell. I have a name. I'm black and blue.
Power Ranger dog.
Read those over again. You'll get this one. I have four holes.
Four holes.
I could be a pet because I have a collar.
Well, it has a collar with four holes. Four holes.
Oh, I know. I have two pits that smell.
Pits.
Two pits.
I know, that's what I said.
You said picks.
Pits of death? Brian's armpit. I have a name.
What's over his armpit, silly?
Sir, I'm
because see, these are things. These aren't Dusty. These are things, not people.
Obviously, we don't have Brian in the box.
Oh, I know this one. Americana. You got it. You got it.
What do you think? Do you see what it says?
It says Dusty and.
That's all the kidnappers
Repo.
Know your name.
Yeah. Hey, see, Dusty, you know when we seen that Power Ranger drawing? You know how we seen that Power Ranger drawn? That was it.
I'm the one who showed that thing
to you. It
mom.
Was? Yep, that's it. Mommy, sneaky person, I want to wear this one and go to school.
Okay.
Notice I didn't throw that one.
Throw it! My turn.
Okay, let's see.
Who's next, Mom?
Please.
Give it back.
Lynn's next.
Oh, Michael, you gotta get over here so Mom can film you.
Don't read that word right there.
Okay, settle down, Mike. Sit down over there.
I make a straight line out of a curve. I'm like a hog. I have style. I'm hard. I always pull through.
Now read her with that one word in there.
Okay. I make a straight line out of a curve. I'm like a hog, bristles. I have style. I'm hard. I always pull through.
I can give you a better hint. What is Bambi always doing to her hair?
Brush.
I am good.
I thought she was scratching her hair.
I am good. Look at all these Iams boxes. Pink brush.
It's red.
Hey, throw it. My turn.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
You got three left, Mama.
What's this?
A red ball. I go around and round. Indoors is a clue. I have two ends. I have a name. I'm left or right.
You're left or right?
It says I'm left or right.
Now remember, it's a thing.
I go around and around. Indoors is a clue. I have two ends. I have a name. I'm left or right.
It goes around and around. Okay, what goes around and around?
Giant.
No, what is around and around?
Circle.
Okay, so it goes in a circle.
I'm left or right.
Has two ends.
Shoes?
The circle has two ends.
Hey, you mean it wasn't shoes? Damn, I thought it was.
Oh, Mommy's pathetic. Left or right?
I go round and around. Indoors is a clue.
Hey, look at me.
No, you're cheating.
Indoors is a clue.
Rest. Wristband. A watch. Wristband.
No, Jade's not it yet.
Wristband?
Okay, hand it.
She said wristband.
Wristband goes on a watch.
Wristband is bracelet.
Here it
is. Yeah. That's the Pope. Goes with your shirt. Did you guys have that made out favorite
marathon? Mm-hmm.
Okay,
Mom,
don't
who's
get
next?
Me. Why'd you say see? Look.
Can I get to do one?
Can I
Bambi hasn't got to do
it.
Can I see one, Mom? Can our mommy
do it?
No,
wait.
I haven't
did anything.
You and Sandra haven't had
it.
Mom,
Dad hasn't got to.
Bambi hasn't got to.
Bambi hasn't got to.
Bambi.
Let Mom do the last one.
Can Bambi read?
Sometimes.
I hope so.
Sometimes.
If one group, I have eyes, I have a soul, I have a tongue, I go places. I carry very heavy loads. Brian!
Up her.
No shoe.
I got shoes.
Red is
what number is it? Green?
I got
Let
shoes.
Mom read the last one.
You got a shoe?
Mommy.
Here, I'll
go. I have two of you.
Move, Andy.
Let's just hope that.
You gonna tell us what they are?
Hi, your pink shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Turn it off, Mom, and let me come and you can read the last one.
Three.
This is Dusty trying on her
That's
Power Ranger shoes. Put your foot out where I can see it.
Yes,
this
is a piece of cake, Dusty. You ready for this?
Wait a minute, she said
that was her shoes.
No,
but
it's
not a couple of
bullseye.
Bullseye. Think about where we got it.
Mom.
Oh.
They fit.
Okay. Yep. Ready?
They fit, Mom.
I come from Target. Okay.
No, it doesn't say that.
Bullseye. People like to smear me.
Paint.
No. Would I buy you paint? I have a slick time.
Oh, I know.
Bambi gobbles me up.
What?
I'm a stick.
No.
Bambi gobbles me up. I'm a stick. And I'm slick.
A slick stick.
That Bambi gobbles up.
A
hanger. Oh, my God.
What does Bambi always ask Mom to buy her?
I won that pink bear.
We spent I don't know how many quarters trying to win her a bear.
I won the pink one.
I won the white one and you won the pink one for her. Okay.
Hold up your pink bear.
Is that all the
pink? Poke your bear that Brian won.
Cute.
Okay. Everybody get all the boxes together.
And Gary.
I get to take this.
Just take the Power Ranger.
You know what? Gary, do you want these boxes back?
Topless and topless.
Gary, did you want these boxes back?
This is all her junk.
Hold up your towel. Oh, she likes her earrings and her ring. Real well. Not yet. First, let's just wait. I don't want your ears to get touched.
They won't get back off, Nina.
Let me see. I'll help Mommy. I'll help
I want Jade or Cassie to help her if she's going to do it.
Mom, what are you looking at? Mom, look at the camera. Move, Mike.
Move. Okay, help her carry more into her room.
Nice towel.
Linda Bambi, did you put away your crayons and your coloring books and all that stuff?
I'll teach you how to do that.
Okay, you two need
to April.
I put all my stuff
in. April.
Michael, Mommy. Help her get stuff.
Ew, that's scary.
Adoption day. You guys sing. Happy Adoption Day to you. Happy Adoption Day to you. Happy Adoption Day, dear Dusty. Happy Adoption Day to you.
Hurry, dude.
Yeah, it'll get on Kimberly and burn her to death.
You didn't blow them out all the way.
Come on, bad breath.
Come on.
Smoke detector's gonna go off. Go ahead and do it quick.
There. Okay, we got them all. Wait, no. They're not blowing out, Dusty. You gotta get some bigger.
Get down there where Dusty can blow them.
You did get them all the way.
There we go. There we go.
Okay, let Dusty hold the cake so I can get her with the cake.
Thank you, Mommy. When'd you get this?
They're trick candles. They are. They light for a long time.
When'd you get this, Mom?
I got that for you yesterday. Gary Paxton ran us over.
It's a trick cake.
No, what does that say?
Kimberly.
Kimberly.
It's a trick.
You gotta
sit down. April's gonna show you.
What's the trick? That's all.
Oh, sure. That later in your life, I want a picture.
What's the trick?
Well, how come it's
cake? Jake, look up.
What's the trick to it?
You hold up a mirror and you'll say Kimberly.
Yeah.
Hang on, we got a mirror on top of TV. Don't sit down, Dusty.
Look, it's already caved in outside.
Yeah, honey.
Okay.
It's collapsing, Mom.
Hey, don't worry about it. It don't matter.
It's a collapse.
Well, don't lay it down before April. There's...
Yeah, Dad.
You can't see.
You see the mirror?
I bet you it does. Let me see.
Pour it the other way, April.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mom, it does.
Kimberly.
Touch it.
Oh, your head.
Oh, that's cool. It does sink in. Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah. Move your mirror, April, and I'll get a move the cake.
Thanks for going in it.
Gary, you tell me that this is a power...
This is Power Ranger. That's forgery. This is MICKYLOUSE, Mickey Mouse.
What about Donald Duck?
There's more in that cake than what you thought, huh?
Where's Daddy's napkin?
I'm cleaning my mouth. You can take pictures.
Ready?
Okay.
Push it.
No, I'm not so special.
Dad, turn off their TV for a minute. Oh, the sound.
No, what that is, don't push on that. You take it out, there's an on-off switch. If you rub your hand in front of this like this, it'll set off. You don't have to touch it.
Michael, can you get over just
door,
a little bit?
Go off.
Michael,
show you.
Michael, can you get over just a tiny bit? That is it. That's good.
Yeah,
huh?
Yeah, right.
If anything
does that
at
night,
I'm
going to take a baseball bat to it.
Well, you wait.
Yeah, I will.
If you do, you have to pay for it. How much did this cost?
Doesn't matter.
This is like with the 3 minutes. Except they have a red light. And a mask. Right? Some instructions. Here's some instructions.
Hold it up and push the button so we can see it on camera. April, put it towards camera so we can see it.
That is awesome.
Sissy, face it towards camera. Okay, hold still. Hold up your book bag and your ring and stuff because we didn't get that on film.
You have to say hello. It's supposed to be voice activated.
This is a ring.
You have to
Oops.
Be so close, don't you?
Hold your ring up again, babe. I didn't get it.
Okay.
Oh, it's okay. Leave it on your hand. Show me your book bag.
Oh, do you want to see my watch first?
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Where's the instructions for this stuff?
Soon the little and my book bag.
Nice.
This is one.
Okay, there's one more. Hand it to her, Mike.
This is the best.
I know what that one is.
This is the best one.
It's motion.
I
know.
And
motion is detected. It's not audio. This is one of the best gifts. If not the best. I like this.
This is one of the last ones
we found. She's already seen. Is that what you got, Jay?
Pink Ranger, I love it. Here, I'll get
her out and I'll dress that for you. Put her
on. Yeah, I'll
put her helmet on.
And there's a dress.
Who's in the bedroom
then? Trying to get out. Huh? Bug her out.
What's
bedroom she
in? Whichever door's closed.
Oh, yeah, let's take it.
Bambi, turn on the hallway light so it gives us a little bit more light.
Turn on the hallway light, Mom. Turn on the hallway light.
You see how he does?
Turn on the tank to the fish, Brian. Let's see if you can see it.
Tank light?
She's in the gun.
Take a picture of her with her doll?
Yeah, I'll get some pictures.
I got the camera ready.
Go ahead. Have her hold the doll up.
Yeah, I guess.
Just a second, let me finish.
You ain't
even have
a package yet?
No, almost.
You need to get knife or something?
No.
Oh,
I won't take out the dress.
Bambi, turn on the hallway light, please.
Can you turn it off?
Get used to it.
I know. you push the button.
I just imagine the dad getting woke up in the middle of the night by that little door alarm.
Somebody bumps into an animation
detector. Or somebody goes to the bathroom.
Yeah. Or somebody gets a remote light being goofy and pushes the button. That's back to bed.
Yeah, like you?
No, I'm afraid not. Once I go to sleep, I still sleep.
Except for when I wake up.
Are you glued to the TV? Cassie
and
Dad.
Oh, man, it looks like fun.
Get it, sissy?
You don't. You don't fit on me that
way. I think you get dressed faster than that doll does.
Oh. I'm into Barbie dolls. I know how to
do it. Oh, yeah. Mom, look.
Hold it up.
Hold on just a sec. Have it facing straight like that and then have it hold it. Alrighty.
Okay. Look up. Avery, you weren't in the picture.
No, just Dusty and her doll.
Well, can you back up then? Because you're in the thing.
Get closer than if I'm clear in it.
Oh. Mommy, I'm going to shoot you.
She comes with a gun.
Does she have a gun? She has a gun?
Yeah.
Go, go,
Power Rangers aren't supposed to use guns.
Here, bro. Hey, Puss Puss. Kitty, 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 kitty. Kitty, kitty. Kitty, kitty. Kitty, kitty. Kitty, kitty.
She's got three cans of caffeine. There's one out there right now.
Kitty,
yes.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Kitty,
kitty.
Everybody like a parent's
smile.
I play with my stuff.
$3 million. Kids can now look to other kids as role models. So that's good news. Thanks to the book dreamer.
Mama.
The children have been fighting.
It's my new Power Rangers. Oh, okay. My shoes are all new.
I mean, close up on your shirt. Tell them where we got the shirt.
Americana.
What's it say on it?
Dusty and Marie Pope.
Good.
I ain't wearing my wristband, but I'm wearing my watch.
Yeah, close up on the watch. Yeah. Then we got our new Power Rangers shoes, socks, everything. Let me get on the shoes.
Got a wristband, but I didn't wear it.
We have knobby knees.